8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We have ignition. 2, 1.
Liftoff.
And liftoff of the last West Coast United Launch
Engine
Alliance Delta
IV
heavy rocket carrying NROL-91 for the National Reconnaissance Office.
Vehicle has now begun the pitchover maneuver. The core booster is now throttling down. Vehicle Mach 1, Delta 4 is now supersonic. Port, starboard, and center RS-68 engine. We've had strap-on booster cutoff and strap-on. We're seeing the nozzle deployment begin on the upper stage engine.